Children, welcome to EVS class. Today we'll continue with the chapter A, that is healthy eating, and we'll be doing the worksheet number 4. Right, children? Now this is worksheet number 4. Please be ready with your worksheet, children. Pause the video, stop the video, go and bring your worksheet number 4. Bring your pencil, children. Right, directly along with me you can do, or else you listen 2-3 times and then solve the worksheet. But it will be better if you solve along with me. Okay, let us begin, children. Question number 1, children. What does it say? Take the correct option. Number 1, we eat 3 or 4 meals a day. Correct option means in the bracket 2 answers are given. Out of 2, the correct one we have to take. I am reading, please understand. We eat 3 or 4 meals a day. How many meals per day we eat, beta? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. So total how many? 3. So we are going to take 3. Okay, children? Next, lunch or dinner is the last meal of the day. Last meal, matlab at the end of the day, which meal do we have? See, morning we have breakfast. Lunch we have, afternoon we have lunch. And at night, what do we have? Dinner. Right? See, we should chew or swallow our food well. Chew means chabana. Swallow means directly swallow kar lena without chewing. That is wrong, children. We should chew our food well. Right, children? And the people says that we should chew at least 22 times. You know? So, it what happens? It becomes... if we chew the food properly, it helps the... liver to digest the food easily. Okay, children. Next, question number 2. Color the food items made of rice. See, 4 food items are given to you, A, B, C, D. Out of this, you have to find out which food items are made of rice. Yes, of course, it's dosa. So you have to color dosa. Then you have to color idli. You know, dosa and idli are made up of rice and dal. Which dal? That is urad dal. Okay? Even tell mama to show you. Okay? She soak it in the water for the whole night. Next morning, she grinds it. Then whole day, she keep it for the fermentation. And then the evening, she make dosa and idli. So, dosa and idlis are made up of rice. And even the biryani, that is your pulao, it is made up of vegetable biryani, handi biryani, that is made up of rice only. Okay, children, so please color all these 3 food items. Next, question 3 says that it is state true or false. A, we should eat fresh fruits and vegetable. Absolutely correct. So, T-R-U-E, true. B, eating only rice can make us strong. No. If you eat only rice, you will get carbohydrate. What about the protein and the other minerals, other vitamins and all? You will not get, children. Right, children? So, we should eat all different kinds of food. C, home-cooked food is not good for our health. He is saying that which mama makes is not good. No, it is false. It is absolutely good. It is saying not. Negative. So, it is wrong. Okay. Next, question number 4. Observe and take the correct picture. Look at the first one. Wow, this girl is eating a salad. The girl is eating salad. And the other one, she is not looking healthy. And she's having lollipop and burger and chocolates and cakes and all. That is not good. That is not a food. To have a solid food for the lunch and all, right? So, this is the correct one and this is absolutely wrong, children. It's not a healthy food. Please, you also try to avoid, children. Yes, what will happen if you eat fruits? Yes, what will happen if you eat fruits without washing them? If you're not washing the fruits and you're directly eating, what will happen? All the germs will settle on the fruit. And the germs will enter our body and we may fall sick, children. Again, I'm repeating, what will happen if you eat fruits without washing them? The germs may enter our body and we may fall sick. Okay, this I have written in the worksheet. With that, you can copy down the answer. Next, what will happen if you eat only junk food, children? Hai na? You will not get the body. The body will not get the nutrients which is required for the proper growth, children. Whatever the nutrients which you want, hai na? You will not get, because junk food doesn't have the vitamins and the nutrients. Let me tell you that. Please keep this in your mind. Gaant baandh lo ye. Tie a knot that yes, the junk food doesn't give anything to our body. It harms our body. Our body becomes inactive. Our body is not active, children. Okay? Yes? Next, question number 6 says that you unscramble the underlined word. This is the underlined word. And rewrite the correct sentence. What is the correct sentence? That we should drink. Okay, drink, drink plenty of. And what does this mean? Plenty of water. Plenty of water. This word is water. W-A-T-E-R, water. Okay, children? Yes. Okay. Now, this is the worksheet. This is all been marked for you. I have colored also. Okay, all the answers are there. What will happen if you eat fruits without washing them? If you eat only junk food? Okay, everything is given over here. If you find any difficulty, please, you can take help of this worksheet, children. Okay, thank you. God bless you, children. Please read the chapter, learn the spellings. I made you underline the important lines also. Please, one page at least every day you read, children. And please complete your worksheet. Okay, thank you. God bless you, beta.